why am I an aircraft enthusiast? As an architect, I like the combination between straight lines, sharp angles, and nice curves. The aircraft design normally contains all of this. In any aircraft now, from the 70s onwards, many aircrafts are having very nice of this design elements. The aerodynamics play a vital role in the shape of the aircraft. To the normal individual, all aircraft look the same. But to me, I have a very much detailed overview of each and every aircraft model so that I can select and I can judge whether this aircraft is beautiful or not. As we know, aircrafts are used for so many tasks. The passenger aircraft is like flying buses. It rarely changes its style, yet it's very beautiful and very elegant. We have the fighter jets. The fighter jets are normally killing machines, but you know, to me, I see the beauty of it. I see the beauty of the design of the aircraft. Not all the aircraft that look beautiful to me. I have a shortlist, and I'd like to share it with you. So in the coming couple of videos, you will see the aircrafts that really attract my attention. Either it's passenger aircraft, or helicopters, or fighter jets. Thank you very much.